Hello, my name is Joseph Kim. I am a senior here at St. Ampicelli High School, and I am here to ask some questions of our student body and faculty about our school.
Hello, my name is Jeff Chardos.
Hi, I'm Donna Carter.
My name is Coach Arrington.
Hello, I'm John Lynch.
Hey, my name is Coach Connolly.
Hi, I'm Mrs. Jacobs.
And I teach American Literature, AP Literature.
I teach senior religion class, and I'm also the campus minister.
AP Government, Social Studies area.
In the Foreign Language Department here at St. Ampicelli High School.
I'm the lift team moderator. I coach the offensive line for the football team.
And I also coach softball.
I'm the moderator of the Pro-Life Club. This is my 11th year here.
This is my second year at Pacelli.
Been over here over a decade.
It's been a home for me for 39 years.
I'm stuck here.
And I have been a part of the St. Ampicelli family here for probably more years than I can count.
The thing that I love about being here
is the one thing I love about St. Ampicelli is the family atmosphere within the classes and with the students.
We keep Christ as the center of that family in everything that we do.
Just being able to express that faith in the atmosphere of a small school probably is what makes this place what it is.
Pacelli is a wonderful school, terrific students.
So I obviously love it here.
It's just a privilege and a pleasure to teach at Pacelli.
I have to tell you that I don't know what I would do with my life if I didn't have this place.
Okay, Todd House, I'm going to jump right in. What opportunities are available here at St. Ampicelli High School?
Well, at St. Ampicelli, we have many different opportunities to interact with other students.
What do you do at the school, then?
What do you do here at the school?
What do you do here at the school?
Well, I'm a student ambassador.
I'm a student council president.
In the National Honor Society.
The National Honor Society treasurer and the Spanish Honor Society president.
The National Honor Society.
The Science National Honor Society is vice president.
I am in the National Honor Society.
Student council and NHS vice president.
I'm a part of the National Honor Society and I'm a student ambassador.
In the Science National Honor Society as well as on student council.
Well, and all these prestigious organizations require an application, if not an interview, to get in.
Am I correct?
Yes, they do.
That's correct.
Yes.
Correct.
Yes.
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 They do.
With so many different clubs, students get a chance to get to know everybody at the school, no matter what their grade or interest may be.
All right, well, how about clubs? What clubs are you in?
Well, I'm in the Interact Club and Pro-Life Club.
I'm in the Drama Club, a Pro-Life Club, and Pep Club.
I'm head of the prom committee.
I'm in NHS.
Drama Club, Green Team.
I'm on the prom committee.
I'm in the pep club and a member of the green team.
Pro-life.
I'm in the pep club and the green team.
National Science Honor Society.
I'm in the green team.
Green team and drama club.
I'm in the interact club. And that's it.
And all of these clubs are open to all students.
How does St. Pacelli feel about their sports?
Well, St. Pacelli has a strong sports tradition. Our school has many multi-sport athletes, and our sports also compete at a high level. We've captured several region and state championships throughout the year.
What sports do you play?
Well, I play tennis, golf, I wrestle, and I run cross country.
I play softball, cheerleading, basketball, and soccer.
I wrestle, I play football, and I also play tennis.
I play football, basketball, and baseball.
I play soccer, basketball, and cross country.
I wrestle and play football.
I play soccer and softball.
Soccer and basketball.
I'm a spirit and competition cheerleader.
The future is very bright for our Viking athletic program. With increasing enrollment and dedication from athletes and coaches, our athletic program can only grow stronger.
All right, well, what about your future aspirations? What do you plan to do for college?
I plan to attend the United States Military Academy at West Point and serve as an infantry officer in the Army.
I'm looking at the Air Force Academy with backups, which are the Naval Academy, the Merchant Marine Academy, and the Citadel.
Auburn or Notre Dame?
Purdue, Notre Dame, and Princeton.
I'd like to go to the University College of Cork in Ireland.
I want to go to UGA.
The University of Washington.
Truett McConnell College.
Either Georgia Tech or North Georgia.
The Kennesaw State University.
What do you think stands out in our school?
To me, it's more than just the family. It's the people that make up the family.
All right, Todd, well, thank you for your input. And by the way, what graduating class are you?
2013!
My name is Erica Trudell, and I'm a part of the class of 2013.
My name is Drew Zimmerman. I'm from the graduating class of 2014.
Class of 2014.
Graduating class of 2013.
Class of 2013.
2013.
My name is Coach Arrington, and I graduated in 1965.
Hi, my name is Emily Ray.
And I'm a part of the graduating class of 2013.
I'm Ms. Rodriguez, and I'm from the graduating class of 1992.
My name is Hannah Parker, and I'm in the class of 2016.
The class of 2013.
2013.
I'm Arlena Elliott, and I'm in the graduating class of 2014.
My name is Andrew Hines, and I'm in the graduating class of 2013.
Do other people have to sit?
No, that's fine.
Are you ready? Sure. I would like to go to the University College of Cork in Ireland.
What sports?
Wait, I don't like how I said that.
Whatever.
I said that.
My name is Andrew Hines, and I'm in the graduating class of 2013.
Try to say it a little more happy.
It's fine. Okay, fine.
Okay, so say 2013. 1, 2, 3.
2013.
No, that wasn't even.
Right
there.
Right here.
I love Frings on Dry Day. What? Frings on Dry Day?
No.
One thing I love about St. Ampicelli is the family atmosphere.
I love the family atmosphere.
And the community atmosphere here.
It has a family atmosphere.
All right, Todd, what do you love about your school?
I love how the school is one big family.
Everyone has said that.
Well, what about your future aspirations? What do you plan to do for college?
I plan to attend the United States Military Academy at West Point and serve as an infantry officer in the Army.
You did not sound resolute.
I am resolute!